So the question is, how does content marketing actually work? You have to create solutions for the problems your ideal customer has to have solved. In this case, it was a squeaking dryer. If you're an HVAC company, it could be, why is my AC blowing hot air? You know, whatever it is, there's an answer for that. Now, here's the coolest part about this, and then I'm out, is once you create the content, it could literally last a lifetime. I can go back on videos when I was in the golf business, which is now has been, you know, 15 years ago. When I got out, when I started making videos, there are still videos playing out there about me doing some demonstration, and they're still getting tens of thousands of views. Why? Because it's evergreen. It helps now and it helps in the future. Now, sometimes you're going to put the content out there that's a solution that I'm going to call it's a trending content. It may be something that is a short-lived, and that's okay. Then there's other things that you're saying, hey, these are the common things that my product or service solve for my customer. Now, I want you just to reverse engineer that. These are the things that my product or service solve, but how are my customers typing that into Google? You see, that's how we want to title our YouTube videos or our articles. We want to title them in a way that matches it up. It's almost like saying, hey, I'm going to go get a new pair of shoes, and I want to get the pair of shoes that fit me. I want to start out with sizes that fit me. Then I'm going to go to color. The point is you're going to see if you can match your title of your article or your video to that of the question in the phrase that your ideal customers are asking. Once you start doing that, you'll have fun with this, because the more you do this, the better you get at it. And you're just, all you're doing is you're helping your customers.